Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey and continuing to chase these skill points from our last episode. I jumped back into the station to repair my drones. Double check our stock levels and clear out stuff we don't need here. Looking pretty good. All right, let's get after it.
Warp drive active.
All right, here we go. If any luck, we'll get a trick right away. It's a sleeper, I think. So anyway, as I was saying last time, I think what I probably need to do if I want to move up to T2 Abyssals, I've been thinking maybe a Navy Caracal. Maybe I stick with the Fleet Scythe. Either way, my current build is focused more on speed, and my next build will need to be focused more on tank. Part of the reason I'm thinking about Caracal is I believe it'll have better range. Which if I've got, you know, decent enough tank on it, then that means I can you know, take out all these loot pinatas from a sufficient distance while I stay close to the jump gate, have an MTU tractor all that stuff in, then I can be a little more focused about killing the enemies rather than running around grabbing loot. That would be especially necessary in the Caracal because it is a slower ship. So, anyway, those are my thoughts. Let's see if I've got a little bit of time. Maybe we'll see if I can throw a build together. Having that time depends on us getting a Triglavy to kill. Oh, hey. There we go. I saw the drone and I thought this was just drones. That's cool. Ask and ye shall receive, I guess. Interesting effect. Turret tracking speed bonus. Well, not really useful to me. All right.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Right, so first, let's take care of our maintenance. advanced tasks here. Just have to remember to pick those up next time. Reduce the power need. I've got plenty of power grid though. So, let's see. If I'm gonna have a problem, it's gonna be with CPU, I think. We'll go with the extender for right now, since I've got the medium. Oh. Actually, what if we keep the ballistic control? We go with overclocking. Increase my drone range, though. Puts us over anyway. Can we just throw another field extender on there? I mean, I guess we can. Got something to try out. Should be a little more beefy tank wise. Maybe enough. Maybe not. I guess we'll see. All right, until next time, have a good one.